We hope you enjoy our story tonight. Reflections of Earth.